Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Xenosaga, Episode 1, Zerville Zermacht, I think, or Zerville Zermacht, or something like that. I think I said that backwards. But anyway, welcome back. I should just read it. I have the subtitle on my freaking window. Anyway, welcome in. Last time, we made it here to whatever the heck we're doing now, which is this guy. He's called Ziggurat 8. He's like a cyborg dude who was like used to be human and he was kept alive to be a cyborg, and now he wants to like lose his humanity and stuff, so it's real sad and stuff. But anyway, he's in Vizzo mode right now, trying to sneak by guards, and he's here to I don't know if he's kidnapping or rescuing or just swooping up on a little girl. I guess the little girl is also like an android robot situation. I can't even remember how to describe it, even though it's only been since yesterday when I played this. I'm like, what was she called again? I don't even remember. I'm sure the jargon of this game will get in my head as we go. We've only done one session of this so far, so we'll get there. Anyway, right now we're just kind of sneaking by guards. I mean, I'm assuming as long as I don't bump into anybody, they'll never catch me. You'll never take me alive, Kappas! Welcome to the stream, Sparty. How you doing? So yeah, I'm just kind of exploring. Oh, I can... Okay. So I can still break stuff. That's cool. Scope. Oh. That'll get somebody's attention, maybe. Or not. I thought maybe that was going to get someone's attention. Apparently not. Alright, well, whatever. We're blowing stuff up, getting free things. Can't be mad at me for that. Look at these big old mech boys. And cutscene already, huh? I mean... Am I really surprised? This game is all about the cutscene, y'all. Wow, you can even make those invisible? That's pretty cool. Inviso explosives. You'll never know. I wonder if we're actually going to have to do some Metal Gear Solid shit here where we have to sneak by. Or if I can literally just walk around. Well.
Damn it. A malfunction.
I was going to say, if my Inviso mode goes malfunction, uh-oh. That's a problem.
I see. So that 100 series Reallian is encoded with extensive amounts of research data.
That's the one we're looking for. The 100 series Reallian.
Yes. It's data that could affect the entire fate of mankind.
What is the Founder's involvement?
The Founder of UTIC was the same man who advocated the creation of that child, the 100 series observational unit, Joachim Mizrahi.
Another Joachim?
A madman who lost his humanity by immersing himself.
So many Joachims in the PS2 era.
You look as if you have something to say. Yes, you guessed correctly. He is my ex-husband. Do you want to know what it was like being married to a murderer?
Do you want to know?
No.
In any case, it's certain that the organization is frantically trying to get its hands on that data. I'm afraid we don't have much time to spare.
Understood. I'll be leaving tomorrow at 0600 hours.
Our hopes rest on you.
There's one thing I'd like to clarify.
Yes?
My instructions are to take the Reallian to the Milshin star system. Yet she's registered with the government as your daughter. Why is it that you don't want me to bring her back here?
We're currently carrying out an operation based in the area between Milsha and Mikdom. An operation vital to the human race. That's why I'm sending her there. That's all I can say right now. Besides, this way, I won't have to see her either.
Maybe she really is based on her daughter, or she is her daughter. That'd be interesting.
Yuri Mizrahi. What a strange woman.
I do wonder... Or I shouldn't say I do wonder. Now that I know more about this mission and where we're going to end up going, it looks like we're going to end up hooking up with the other homies on our way to Militia. I keep wanting to call that place Militia. It's spelled like Militia. I'm assuming I have to actually sneak around now. Unless I can fight. I don't mind fighting, honestly. I actually don't mind fighting.
Watch the enemy closely and react quickly.
Just to see how it goes. Now, if I get wrecked, then I'll regret everything. Oof. Wow, there's such casual pull up and... Alright, so we have a new guy here. We haven't used him yet. He's a cyborg. I don't know if he has... I'm assuming I can't summon a mech here. Like, I can't imagine there's a mech... Like an eggs. I can't imagine an eggs being used in this situation. These guys are bios, so maybe just whap them with some physical attacks. I didn't actually look at their HP count, but that took him out. Nice. But yeah, as I was saying, I think because this guy's also heading to Militia after he grabs the girl, I'm thinking we're probably gonna end up meeting up with the other party, meaning Cosmos and that gang. Because they're also headed to Militia. They're headed to the second Militia, but still. I would assume that's like a planet in the same system. I'm assuming that that's how that works with these planets. What he said. The music almost drowned his voice out, but we got him. It's all good. Antidote, medkits, good stuff. Antidotes. Looks like my footsteps will echo on this floor. Oh, it would be best not to run in order to avoid alerting the enemy. I can hold R2 to walk. Yeah, I think I knew that, but thank you. So, okay, that square, those squares I make sound on. Got it. All right, I don't like there's anything up here. I guess this is just for a bird's eye view so I can see what the hell I'm doing. Sounds good. All right, so I'm gonna just scooch around here. Like I can probably get through here without getting spotted. Just pull out my best Ocarina of Time skills and we'll be fine. See? Easy. Easy game. I just don't know. Okay. Let's say hopefully I have free rein when I walk into this room. This room might be a little more complicated. Alright, got a nice free couple of revives. Absolutely. Well, I was gonna see if there was an item there, but I guess we're gonna just wreck some shop, homie. Free, sucker! It's just unfortunate that they get the jump on me, man. Alright, this guy hasn't gone yet, right? Yeah, this guy. Kill him. Kill him, Samantha. Kill him. Do not let him live long enough. Oh, he lived. How come he lived? The other guys didn't live last time. Boo. This is bad. This is real bad. I want to crit up. See, he got crit up. That wasn't cool. How come I can't, like, scan how much HP these guys have? It's kind of booty. Whatever, just kill him. I'll worry about healing after the fight. Hopefully I'll survive that long. Might have the first death of the day already. I refuse! That guy got wrecked. Critical hits. See ya. They just shoot you so casually. Yeah, the physical attacks are definitely the better choice here. Alright, I should be able to win right here. Then I'll heal after. Because holy shit. Talk about getting fucking wrecked, homie. Perhaps interference still lingers within me. This guy's voice seems pretty familiar as well. Not gonna lie. Secret passage? Where the hell am I? Whoa! Oh! Sneaky. Snake hunter, huh? Oh, it's one of these! Nice. Nice find, Funky. Nice find. G fucking G, baby. Alright, before we aggro another goddamn enemy, let me heal. Jesus. Playing with fire over here, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what. Alright. Cool beans. Yeah. Wait, should we check? Hold up. I did pick up an item. Let me see what my equipment's looking like real quick. BMP. Blue ring, white ring. Alright. I don't know what the heck I picked up then. Let's take a look. Let's see. We got all this shit. I should use these on somebody. These would actually be nice. I might save those for other characters, though. I don't want to use them on somebody who I'm not 100% sure we're going to be using a lot. I have a feeling this dude will be a party member. I feel like we're going to have, like, a party of characters at some point, like, to choose from. That will include Cosmos and the Shion chick and this guy. Maybe even that... What was he called? I don't even remember his name now. But the guy that was, like, the guy that was on the ship. Chaos? Was his name Chaos? Yeah, I think it was Chaos. That Chaos guy seems like he may end up being a party member as well, just because he has some kind of crazy abilities. But besides that, that's the characters that seem like possible, you know, party members. What was I looking for? The item I just picked up. What was it called? Snake Hunter. These are accessories. Okay, so... I don't know why he can't equip them. That seems odd, right? Was I just not clicking on the right thing? Also, I don't have enough tech points to do anything, I guess. How many tech points do you need for a level up, I wonder? Don't know. Oh, okay, so they were sorted into categories. That's why I was confused. Okay. Head, body, accessory. Makes sense. Okay, so what does this do? This is +2 dex and +1 agility. I feel like I'm okay. I'd probably rather have, like... I don't care about poison right now unless enemies start poisoning me. Or lightning, for that matter. I kind of want to display their information, I'm not gonna lie. They don't have HP. You know what? No, fuck that. We're by ourselves. If we had more than one party member, I would absolutely use another thing. But right now, stat bumps are helpful. So let's just stick with that.
Freeze!
What? I'm sorry. How did I get spotted? I was still on the other side of the wall. I was walking. That doesn't even make any sense, bro. Whatever. I didn't look and see what kind of abilities this guy has. He's an ether, too. He has physical defense. Okay, got it. Could be helpful, especially for being solo, but, yeah, let's just worry about whooping some ass. Hope we get some crit hits. Kill these guys in one hit. They do poison. Okay, so as I just said about the whole poison thing, they do definitely do a poison thing. For some reason, the poison isn't actually working. I'm getting lucky on that. Not gonna kill him, is it? Ooh, barely got him, I think. I'm thinking these guys have about 90 HP. One of my characters must... Oh, see, now I got poison. One of my characters must have had scope in the other party. Either Shion or Cosmos must have had a scope. Holy crap, did that do 81 damage on the poison? Holy shitballs, bro. When shit like that happens, now I'm like, maybe I should put the poison defense on. Maybe I should. Maybe I will. Let's not be dumb. Let's put it on. I'll just put it on over the decks. That's fine. Snake Hunter. I don't want to get poisoned anymore, because that was the first time I actually got poisoned, but Jesus Christ, that was some damage. No thank you. And look how many enemies are still in this room. That's crazy, dog. I already killed two. There's still two, three more over there.
Freeze!
Aw, man. Well, I'm going to go through this whole room fighting everybody. What are you going to do? Hopefully we kill this guy. Die? Yeah, I would say they probably have about 95 HP or something like that. They definitely have less than 100. Stop crit hitting me, bro.
Yeah.
Richard Epcar is this guy's voice actor? Okay, I don't know who that is, but alright, thank you for checking. Richard Epcar, huh? Wait, what? He didn't die? Is this for real? I fucking thought that guy was gonna be dead for sure. What a butthead for not dying.
Interference still lingers within me.
Luckily, all these battles have dropped medkits, because if they did not, we'd be fucked. Absolutely fucked. Richard Epcar did a lot of Skyrim voices. That's where I've heard this voice. That's why this voice is so, like, memorable. Because it was in Skyrim, like, a bunch. Wait, Decoder 11? Was that the door that I just found earlier? Was that 11? Now I'm gonna go check. Hold up. I already forgot. Was that Decoder 11? Was it door 11? It was number 4. Okay, so it wasn't 11. I don't think I found 11 yet. Don't I have the item to, like, check that shit? Or does that not... It's probably here. Hold on. The maintenance data? No. Segment file. Yeah, we haven't found 11 yet, but we have the key for it. He's also the other voice of Ansem. See? I knew that voice was very distinct. Ansem. In Kingdom Hearts 2. I gotcha. I can see that. Okay. That makes sense. It's like, that voice sounds very familiar. Whatever.
Who goes there?
Hello.
Do not hesitate if you wish.
Gonna fight every fucking soldier. It's fine. It's not fine, but it's fine. Kill him. See, I did 94 damage there, and he died. 94. Tonight we're gonna kill him like it's 1994. That guy should definitely be dead. That was almost 100 damage. That was 99. I was like, 99 problems, but this bitch ain't one. If he's having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. 99, motherfucker. Wait, what? See, that's what I don't get. The other guys died with about 100 damage. Da fuck. That was 249s, which means I did about 98 damage. What the hell? What the hell? Ain't make no goddamn sense, boy. Ain't make no goddamn sense. Maybe he was a different kind of soldier and I didn't realize. Gotta pay attention to these things. Either way, more medkits, please. Alright, well, the other guy isn't gonna see me. That's nice. Alright, next room. We made it. Yay! God, listen to how fucking loud he is walking around. Clong, 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 clong. Fucking cyborg ass. Clonking around like RoboCop and shit. You hear him coming from a mile away. Whoa. That AGWS looks formidable. I'd like to avoid fighting, if possible. I wonder if I could distract him. Well, let's see what we got going on up here. Distraction? You got it. Press it? Yeah. That's a hell of a distraction. Jesus. Well, if that didn't distract him, I don't know what would have. Jesus. Loud as shit, bro. Ladders are weird in this game. You have to, like, sidestep onto them when you're going down. That's a weird ladder mechanic. I noticed that earlier, but that's like every ladder has been that way. Most games, ladders just go to the top and you're at the top, right? But this one's like top, sidle off when you get to the top.
That's odd. B Block hasn't checked in yet.
B Block?
I'll go check up on them. You two, stay right there.
Yes, sir.
Is something wrong out there?
Shut up and sit down.
I wonder if this little girl will be a party member also.
That must be where she is.
Huh. Bum rush him.
Watch the enemy closely and react.
Well, I did not get my chance to heal between fights, so hopefully this doesn't backfire on me. Yeah, these are the same kind of soldiers. I just don't know if they're the harder ones or not. Find out. Get them. Hopefully they die in two bop bops. Got two crit hits, so that helped a lot. Either way, two bop bops, please. Hey, how dare you get back-to-back turns? How fucking dare you? Two bop bops for you too, son. Get out of here.
Perhaps interference still lingers within me.
Perhaps. Now give me more medkits, because I need them. I'm in dire need. Thank you. Alright, I'm guessing we're going to swoop up the girl and she's going to be a party member on the way out of here. That'd be nice.
Who are you?
The Contact Subcommittee sent me here to rescue you.
The Contact Subcommittee? Mommy?
Stand away from the door. I'm going to break it in.
Psst, psst. Wait, you can't! They said an alarm would go off if I tried to force it open.
I guess looks can be deceiving.
There should be a master key held somewhere in this block. If you can find it.
All right. I'll be right back.
So this little girl is the voice of Sasami? Which one's Sasami? From which game are we talking about? Anyway, we're looking for a master key. I don't know if one of these fools has it, but I guess I gotta go find it somewhere. There's also a save point in here. Once I get the master key, I'll be able to save it. That'll be nice. Let me heal before I get sucked into another fight. Sasami-chan! Sasami-chan from... Oh, from Tenchi. I was like, Sasami-chan? The name sounds familiar. Yeah, you can definitely hear Ansem in that voice for sure. And when you said he also is from Skyrim, I was like, there's a ton of guys in Skyrim who had his voice for sure. He seemed like one of those voices that you hear more than once in Skyrim. Alright, check it. Boop! Sucks to be you, bro.
Do not hesitate if you wish to live.
Do not hesitate. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna kill the soldier guys first. Because that robot might take a couple hits. Mustardio bomb, no thank you. Stop trying to poison me, bro. Kill him. There it is. Two. Alright, now it's just me and you, Robit, and I shooky. Me and you, Robit. Nice. Got more than 100 HP for sure. Damn. Hits hard, though. That was enough. Bye-bye, Robit, bitch. Or just Robitch. Night-night, Robitch. Yay, level up. Alright, cool. Hopefully I'll be able to ship enemies down a little better. Also, I didn't even get a heal from that one. I got an antidote. Boo. Two veils. Okay. Antidote. I need heals, bro. Your antidote can eat my anti-dick. I did not want to shoot that. Thank you, game. What a waste. Who's got the master key, dog? I need it. Was there another door around here? Also, is that robot coming all the way over here? Kind of want to just kill it. Metal Xenosaga. Well, okay. I took one step. It's like, oh, there's a person.
Watch the enemy closely.
Fucking loud-ass stompy boy. You know what I'm going to do, actually? I'm going to defend. I'm going to hit these dudes with a tech move. I haven't even used my tech moves yet. I wonder if he has a tech combo. I know that he has the BMP, which I'm about to use. Let's see how this goes. Oh, it hits all! That's amazing! Oh, I'm doing that again, for sure. The only downside to that is I have to take another turn to do it, but that's okay. It might be worth it. If I would have known his move was that, I probably would have done it earlier. Although, I don't know if it would have killed a group of enemies even with the 90s. But hey. Still pretty dope. Crit hits probably would have killed him. Anyway, we got him.
See ya. You didn't stand a chance.
Sometimes defending gets your turn back faster too, so can be worth. Two more scrap irons. I need heals, bro. Which is what I'm gonna do right now. I don't want to overheal just in case, you know, there's a chance to heal some other way soon, but yeah. All right, so there's a tombstone. It seems to be a relic from when this base was a shrine. Okay. Okay, oh, there's a door here. Okay. Let me make sure that's the only door. Looking for a master key. Master key. Alright, seems to be the only door in this room besides the one I came in from, so that's the way we're going. I wish the map at least had, like, doors on it. All it has is marks as the enemies. You know. What the fuck, man? I don't want to shoot that. Anyway, biosphere, that's cool. Ether pack, some money. A med kit, hell yeah. Oh god, robot!
Watch the enemy close.
Robot!
React quickly.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and just do what I did last time. Lock it out. Bump it up. See ya! I think I only have enough ammo and ether points to do that one more time. Indeed. But that's okay. It's worth it. For the victory. Hold the victory! Yeah.
Don't take it too hard. You didn't stand a chance.
You stand no chance against your boy Ziggy Rat. Ziggy, Ziggy Rat, Ziggy Rat. Ooh. Alright. And we got another revive. Nice. Okay, cool. Good items. Good stuff. Nice to load up on some stuff. There's a door here with the green boy on the other side. And there's a door here, which seems to be locked. I don't seem to be able to interact with the panel, so I guess we're going in this door with the green person. Hello? Oh, it's a robot. Are you friend or foe? You seem kind of foe-ish. Just saying, you don't seem friendly. I don't think you're going to be friend. That's why I'm popping one heal just in case. You don't seem like a friendly. Intruder detected, commencing attack. I had a feeling. All right.
I will show you what a true battle is like.
I will show you the way. All right, so I don't have any, well, I don't have any regular techs. I'm going to immediately use this, though. Oh, I don't have any more EP. I forgot. Never mind. I could heal my EP, I suppose. But I think maybe the better idea is to just smack away. Okay, I don't know what he did, but sure. I'm gonna keep on. Ether attack down. That's unfortunate. Wait, did he have little friends? Ah, fuck, he had little friends, I just noticed. He had little Gardas F10s. Were those there the whole time and I didn't even notice? I think so. Hey, what's up, Punk? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today? Okay, well, that was easy enough to take down. Should have took those guys out first. I didn't really even realize they were there. Hope things are over here getting funky. You know it, man. We stays funky around here. You know. I don't even know if boost is helpful in a battle like this. I assume this isn't that hard of a fight. Oh, I see. He sent those guys out after the battle started earlier. I just didn't realize. I got it. Understood. Pop these fools. Pop them like little pimples. So simple. It's so simple. It's so simple. It's so simple. Oh, come on. Don't miss. Bro. There's no time to be missing like that, homie. Anyway, you're doing alright. You're having a blast with your randomized Pokemon Red. Now that you have more Pokemon, you can start playing with teams a little bit more. But holy moly, there's too many ground types. I mean, that's unfortunate that you got stuck with so many ground types in your playthrough. That's what you get when randomizing the types of all the Pokemon, I guess. Oh god, here comes a kitty already. Hi, Danny. You come to interrupt me while I play the video game and talk to people? Yes, you have. Hello. Hello. Can you not bump my mic? Can you not bump my mic, huh? Alright, I guess just keep doing what I'm doing. How much more HP this fool has. Never mind! That's how much more. Enough to stay dead, boy. Enough to stay is dead, boy. Dude, cat, you're all up on my mic stand, and I can't. Hiya. Alright, anyway, we've won. We've won it. Hopefully this is where the master key is at. Yep, Kitay. Anyway, you have 38 Pokemon, and you think there's probably a quarter of them with ground type? Jesus. That's too many ground types, man. I'm assuming they're like ground type mixed with something else. Still got that morning throat, don't mind me. What does this do? It must be the monitoring room. I can see every detail of the base's layout. Oh yeah? Can I actually look at it? No. I see. Well, that was fun while it lasted, I suppose. We got the key. Anything else over here? No? Alright, well, yeah. Most are mixed, but probably three or four are pure ground. Man, that is unfortunate. Ground's actually a hard type to come by sometimes in a playthrough, but if you're just getting nothing but ground types, that's pretty annoying. Because, yeah, sometimes it's like you want a ground type to like take on electric types or stuff like that, that can becomes a problem. But it's like sometimes you just don't have any ground types at your disposal very, very easily, I should say. Wait for those yellow guys to turn. Turn their dumbass heads. I really just don't want to fight any more dudes without getting up here and getting this done first. Alright, we got the key, y'all. Let's let the little girl out, eh? Hello, hello. I'm here to save you. Am I going to regret talking to her before saving it? Probably not. I hope not.
Let me just confirm. You are the 100 series observational unit prototype, correct?
I don't really like that name.
Do you have another one?
No, you should have killed them.
We'll talk later. Let's go.
You should have killed them. Oh, Momo.
Daddy calls me Momo. And then he called me Momo.
Called.
All right. Let's go, Momo.
Momo.
Okay.
Momo. I ain't your daddy, but I'll call you Momo just because it's easier to say. If we get into a fight, I'll support you from the rear row. I don't want to get in your way up in the front. Plus, if I'm directly behind you, I can prevent the enemy from pushing you back to the rear row with certain attacks like back toss. Affirmative. But if I guard myself against attacks like back toss, I can prevent that from happening. Don't concern yourself with me. Concentrate on yourself. We must hurry. Let's go. So, is she like a usable party member in battle? Or, I don't even know. Either way, I need to heal, dog. Do I need to heal? Does she have heal? I bet you she has heals. She totally does. Yeah, she's got heals. Wow, she's very weak sauce in the HP department. Only 147. Yeah, you stay in the bag, girl. You stay in the bag. Anyway, one of the things you're finding out right now is that there's a lot of water and ice moves in Gen 1. Feels like most of the Pokemon in your seed have one of those moves. Damn, that sucks, man. Well, hopefully you can get through the seed. Sometimes in randomizers can be redonkulous, and I don't just mean Pokemon, I just mean in general. Is this one of those instances where she looks like she's 10, but she's actually 1,000 years old? Something like that, Punk, something like that. She's like, she's definitely, I don't even think she's human, first of all. She's like a robot girl, so I'm not sure how old she actually is. That was the name of one of the cats you had about 5 to 8 years ago. Momo. You had a cat named Momo. It's kind of adorable, though. All right, let's get the fuck out of here, huh? Wait, am I going back the way I came? No, that's a big robot in the way. We are not going that way. All right, well, there was a door down here. I'm guessing we're going to use that door. Are the soldiers not even on high alert? Soldiers aren't even on high alert. The alarm is just going off just to be off. That's pretty fucking silly. Is there at least going to be an enemy in this room now? No? Anyway, speaking of crazy things in the randomizer, you caught a Flareon that's ghost psychic type with Ice Punch, Fire Punch, and Thunder. That's a savage moveset. Holy shit. Can we open this door? No? Maybe I had to fight that. Oh. Is this where I needed to go? Okay. I guess I did call that. Okay, I wasn't sure. I was like, maybe I did have to go after that big robot that was in the way.
Are you a military realian?
No, an ex-human.
Ex-human?
Ex-human?
A cyborg. An ancient relic. I registered as an organ donor without giving it much thought. And they resurrected me after my death.
That infamous Life Recycling Act, right?
Yeah. The Species Preservation Act came about thanks to the mess that old law caused.
You still haven't told me your name.
It's Ziggurat 8.
Ziggurat 8?
Yep.
You're a real human, but your name sounds more like a model number. I know. How about I call you Ziggy instead? Z-I-G-G-Y. It's short for Ziggurat.
Memories.
I wanted to get you a real one if I could, but I just couldn't get one.
Oh no, it's great, Dad! He's so cute! Hey, Dad, what's his name? Did you give him one yet?
Nexus 6.
That's just his model number, isn't it? That makes him sound like a robot.
Yeah.
I know! How about Nex? It's short for Nexus 6. What do you think? Huh, Dad?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
That's a great name.
Really?
Totally. Stupid as hell, but totally great. Nah, it's fine. I'm just giving him shit because of the way he reacted, like, oh, it's a great name, totally. Yeah, basically this guy is kind of like RoboCop, yeah, punk.
Hmm? No. Call me whatever you want.
Okay, then Ziggy it is. You'll sound a lot more human now.
Ziggy and Momo.
Looks like they're gone.
Time to go get the fuck out of here then? Anyway, he didn't keep that Momo cap for very long because she came out of her hiding spot. She would only come out of her hiding spot when it was at night or if it was quiet. So she was very skittish. She didn't like coming out. That's unfortunate. Anyway, that Flareon you were talking about earlier is now... You called him 2OP. That's his nickname, huh? And basically he's your ace now. I mean, he sounds pretty OP. I would use the shit out of that Pokemon myself. So I can't go this way. I have to go back the way I came. There's no other options. Ziggy and Momo. Sounds like a 80s buddy cop show. Kinda, yeah. The new RoboCop game is fire. That's what you were mentioning in the Discord, Sparty. That there was a new RoboCop game that you played that you thought was pretty good. I haven't looked at it or anything, so I don't know. I have no opinion on the matter. I'll have to take your word for it, I suppose. You did say it was made by, like, an indie studio, though, right? So I guess that certainly helps when the things happen. When an indie studio gets to work on it, there's more chance it's going to have at least some more love and care put into it and actually be a decent game. RoboCop Rogue City is the name. Combination of, like, an FPS with a choice-based, multiple-outcome story. Could be fun. Could be fun. Oh, fuck! I forgot about this. You know what? I forgot I got here via the ladder. I'm not gonna lie. I could have gone this way earlier, but maybe not earlier. Maybe it was blocked. Either way, I'm glad we went to the other room first, because there was cutscenes and shit. Right, this room. Two enemy entities, an enhanced cyborg and a child model realien. Our mission is to prevent them from getting past this point. Aggressive measures are prohibited. Attacking the realien is strictly prohibited. These guys are certainly not idiots. Their response time is quick. They also changed their routes. Looks like I really have my work cut out for me this time. Oh, okay. Okay, so I couldn't have gone that way anyway. So what the fuck am I supposed to do now? So basically it's like a CRPG FPS. Sure, that's one way to put it, I guess. You do have experience in upgrade paths too and side quests and shit like that. Well then. Might have to look into playing that someday. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? The only other door was locked. Is it going to be open now that I've checked that direction? Like, what the hell? Robot didn't see me. Punk's already sold. Put it on the list. It's like I'm trying to interact with this fucking button, but that doesn't seem to be an option. Yeah, it's like, is it too much to ask for a waypoint game? It probably is. Maybe I can open it via this door or something. Oh, here we go. Motherfucker. Ooh. I had to turn it off from here. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I tried that earlier. It wouldn't let me interact with that, so. But now it lets me because now I need to go this way. Fine. Fuck you too, game. It could have just been like, this activates the door out there, but I don't need that yet. Like, it could have just said that, and I would have been like, oh, okay, cool, I'll come back for that. Anyway, whatever.
Commander, the intruder is after the 100 series.
Really? Probably one of the government's dogs.
Government's
the
dogs.
The intruder disappeared from our sensors near D-Block. All units are currently patrolling the area.
Surround D-Block. We'll fence them in from both sides.
Yes, sir.
That music, though, it was getting epic, and then all of a sudden it was over. Sad face. I don't want to fight another one of those guys. They're sending probes! Ah! I've heard Margolis's voice somewhat recently. I think we talked about his voice, but I already forgot who it was now. Don't touch the poison. No, thank you. Also, those fucking probe dudes are after me. They're after me. They're after me, Lucky Charms. Ah, Dixon.
Do not hesitate if you wish to live.
All right, so I think I was just gonna. I guess I'll just attack him regular. What? Oh, this is her. Oh, she can't attack from back there? Wait, what the hell? What's her attacks? Sheep beam. Oh shit, put a fucker to sleep? Why not? Oh man, this is a lot of enemies. Wait, hold up. Can she really not do anything? Wow. Is it because she's in the back row? It must be. So wait, it puts M enemy pilots to sleep. So machine enemies. Let's see how this goes. I wish I had some EP right now. That feels like it did not work, huh? Cool. Off to a good start. Oh, he was Michael McConney, which was the voice of Choco Bill in Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Okay, gotcha. Can machines sleep? I don't know, man. Maybe. Feels weird that I can't use my attack, but whatever. Let's just do healing, I guess, then. Heal. Heal! On Ziggy, heal him! Keep our boy Ziggy healed up. Fuck him up. I guess she can just defend for now. I guess I could move her up to the front row, but I don't want her to get wrecked, so. If there was one enemy, I might do it. Can computers sleep, or can machines sleep? If your computer can sleep, of course it can. Machine can sleep. So yes, yes it can. Sleep mode activate. You know what I'm saying? Sleep mode activate. You know. Anyway, murder another machine, please. If I move her to the front row, it wastes her turn. So it's like, if I put her in the front, she just is susceptible to getting smacked. And then it's over. Like, she's just gonna get hit. Whatever. Heal Ziggy! Go Ziggy, go Ziggy, go, 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 go! That was a hell of a fight. I wasn't expecting to have to fight the big red robots also, on top of having to fight the little probe dudes. That was not cool. Go away, you're problematic. Ooh. I don't really care for you. You're problematic. Ooh. Get the fuck away from me, dude. You're problematic. Wow. What a fucking traversal this is. Down a ladder? Up a ladder. I always keep healers in the front row in RPG games. Sounds like a terrible idea, Punk.
I'm gonna do my best.
Alright, this should be an easier fight, though. I'm gonna... I'll leave her in the back row for the beginning of this. But I'll bring her out when we killed, like, two of them. Oh, there's definitely going to be more party members, Punk. I've already actually had other party members if you weren't here yesterday. We just have swapped over to a different storyline going on here with different characters that are probably going to meet up all in the same place in a little while here. I wonder if it'll happen in today's session. I'm quite curious to see what happens when we get done with this place. I'm going to move her now, fuck it. To the front row with you. Come help. Okay, Melody Ray, get him. Can she kill him in one attack? Why can't she do that from the back row? That doesn't even make sense. Oh, anyway, has anything. Oh, she did kill it, nice. She got two turns in a row, too. She fast. We've been having a bunch of calls at work, and it makes it hard to catch the streams. That's fine, dude. If you were busy yesterday, that's cool. But yeah, the whole first part of the game was not these characters. It was different characters, so... They'll meet up with each other later, I'm sure. This feels like two more party members we'll have for later. I mean, unless the game is just split into two different stories that where they meet up, they never actually meet up, and you know, or I should say, they never actually team up. They might meet up, but they might never team up. I see, that stuff just slows you down. I was wondering what that shit was about, if it hurt you or not. It's just slicky and slowy and gooey and ooey, and I don't like it. Free items! Don't leave no free items behind, dog. I don't want to fight any more fucking robots if I can help it. I'm gonna run. Please don't attack me. Two different stories? What is this, Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn? That has three different stories, if I remember correctly. But yeah. You think it's going to be at the end of the game they're going to meet up, Omega? I don't think it'll be the end of the game, unless this game's super fucking short. Excellence. I think they're going to meet up after this section.
This sure doesn't look like a simple resurgence of an armed group.
What should we do?
I don't know. We won't be able to stay here much longer.
A large number of soldiers are making their way over here.
Well, that's no good.
That's right. This room will be filled with over 100 soldiers in 8 minutes.
Recon Realians are pretty handy. I guess rushing them is out of the question.
Even for you?
I mean, they're robots.
Not even a cyborg.
They're big robots.
I'd be shot to pieces.
What if the AGS units couldn't use their sensors?
Well, it would probably help. But why?
I can reduce their ability to some extent.
How?
The Hilbert effect. Using inverted Hilbert wavelengths, I can create cross interference that automatically shuts down the AGS-DSSS enemy sensor system. That should take out most of their external sensors.
The Hilbert effect?
It's an anti-gnosis materialization system. Normally, it's spread out over a wide range via an amplifier installed on board a spacecraft. But I can create the effect by myself in small areas like this.
Well, that sounds convenient.
That might work. All right, go ahead.
Give it a shot, little girl. Show me what you got, little girl.
All right, here I go.
It's so very Hilbert.
This is our secret weapon against the Gnosis.
Damn, she shut those bitches down. See ya. Doesn't that mean the soldiers inside will come out, though? Oh, fuck. What happened?
What was that? What happened? Hilbert waves. Somebody's using the Hilbert effect on us. My enemy sensor system has shut down. It's the 100 series. I can tell from the cross interference. Find her. She's close.
You mentioned cross interference. Do you feel the effects too?
I'm fine. I'm supposed to have a much higher capacity than them.
Rest a bit. I'll take care of this.
I'm okay. I can still help out. My nano repair function's still operational.
Okay. If you say so. So, we're fighting the mech boys. Okay, I was gonna say, is it gonna make me fight these guys? I guess so. Holy shit, this is gonna be rough, dog. Okay, this is where I can put fuckers to sleep. Guaranteed. Guaranteed. Absolutely. Alright, let's put the one in the middle to sleep. He looks more dangerous because he's red and scaly. No? That didn't work? Oh my god, I'm fucked, bro. Yeah, god damn it, Hilbert. You can't keep naming things after yourself, the Hilbert of fucking thing. It's such a silly name. Also, holy shit, they do 90 damage. That's not good. That's very much not good. That's very much not good. I tell you what, it's not good.
Mystic powers. Grant me a miracle.
think the sleep mode will work on the other guys? I'm a little sad it didn't work on the red guy. Fucking shit. The red guy's the dangerous guy. I need to heal right now. I need to keep up on the heals. I'm fighting from behind right now. I might have to start healing with freaking my friendo over here. Like, he might have to start healing himself. The guy in the back seems to be defending a lot, which is actually a good thing for me right now. I'm just gonna keep on healing Mr. Ziggy. I like that she's super fast. That's very helpful. Her being super fast is, like, super helpful. Like, super. Let's kill this one over here to the left, please. Please die. Please die. I was hoping. All right. I'm gonna actually use this opportunity to pop a ether pack on her, so she doesn't run out of VP when we need it. See what I mean? We're gonna need it real bad here in just a sec. Her turns come through so fast, otherwise we would stand no chance in this fight. Alright. Can we kill this fool? Die. Damn. Still not dead. That's crazy. I'm gonna put this guy to sleep if we can. Okay, it worked on that guy? Or no? Did he just use his boost effect instead? Oh no, it worked. We're good. Cool, it worked. That's good. That's very good. Alright, now we'll pop a heal on the dude again. I don't know how much HP these guys have, but this is rough. I hope this one's almost dead. Finally! Why are you sleeping? Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Okay, so he shoots his own homie. That's awesome, actually. I'm going to do that again. Go back to sleep, sir. I get it. There was a gimmick to this fight. You put the side boys to sleep while you fuck up the red guy. That makes sense. I get it. All right, fucking attack the red guy for now, then. Makes sense. All right, I got to pop another item, but that's okay. This is doable now. Now that one of them is dead and I can keep putting the other one to sleep, this is very doable. And if the red guy keeps defending instead of doing anything useful, we'll be fine. In fact, I might even put her in the front row. The cord on my controller keeps getting in places I don't like it. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and move her. I'm gonna be brave. I'm doing it. Might be dumb, might be smart, but I'm gonna be brave and I'm gonna do it. Now I can have her pop this guy too. Even if he's defending, at least it's some damage, you know. I wasn't sure if he was gonna do moves. Now we know he does moves. Probably should have moved her back to the back row, but oh well. I'll play with fire for a turn. Ether heal on your boy. Zigga, 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 zigga. If you want to be his lover, you got to get with his friends. Make it last forever. Ziggy never ends. He gives you that zigga, zigga. I should be taking extra turns here. Should be taking my extra turns. I have hella boosts. I got hella boosts, dog. Should be using them up. Hey, Nacho. Hey, buddy. I did my boost first, though. That's not cool. Aha, though. You missed, bitch. You missed like a little bitch. All right, we got him, y'all. We got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Hard part of the fight is over, and now we just have to get a victory. Assuming I can just keep spamming turns. Defend all you like, sir. I'm gonna use all my boosts. Have her go again as well. Why not, dog? Why not? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put your ass back to sleep, cause haha. No turns for you, ho. Good shit. Alright, fuck it. Smack him. Smack him upside the head. You'd think he wouldn't be able to defend while he's sleeping, but apparently he's still gonna defend. That damn shield. Anyway, we got him, y'all. We got him. Teamwork makes the dream work, baby. Hell yeah. That was nice. Level up on both of them. Nice. Nice. Very nice. All right. Good time. Okay, well, proceeding. More items. Give them all to me. I want all your ding dang stinking items, baby. Give them all to me. Is this like the command center room that we saw the main guys in a minute ago? It looks like that room. I think it is. Anyway, let me make sure we pop a save after all that madness. Yeah, dude, we gotta have all the funky loot after we whoop some ass. I said that was a nice little whooping I just laid on those mechs. What's next, I wonder? Anything scurry? I don't know. I just saved it though, so I'm not worried about healing right now.
Who goes there?
Oh, look, we're here. I didn't even know that door existed. Motherfucker.
Do not hesitate if you wish to live.
Well, that's cool. Honestly, I wouldn't mind moving her to the front row for this fight. I did not mean to use that move, but it's all good. These guys should be easy peasy now. I've got up two levels in this dungeon. So these guys should get super wrecked. Also, thank you, bye-bye less than three, for that 64 month high five. But anyway, thank you for the reset, Marlo. Appreciate it. Always love the support from the booth hang. Stop shooting little girls. And also, welcome to the stream. How you doing?
You can count on me.
Probably shouldn't use her physical attack. It kind of sucks. Should use her magical attack only, or ether attack, or whatever. I got that damn song stuck in my head now. It goes too hard, dog. Anyway, let's GTFO, homie. Oh, no. Well, this guy's like, nah, you ain't going nowhere.
That body seas
that got you this far. Still, what a worthless bunch. I can't believe they couldn't stop a lone cyborg.
Ziggy, this is the guy.
Yeah, I know. Looks like I'm about to get some decent exercise. And this baby's quite pleased as well.
Okay, I guess we're throwing down. Shit, I should have healed more. It's fine. We'll see how this goes.
Momo, be careful. He's no ordinary enemy.
Holy shit. Okay. Off to a bad start for me. Does Ziggy and the bad guy have the same voice actor? They do sound similar, huh? I thought that earlier, too. But I'm thinking they are different voice actors. They just are very similar sounding. But that's unfortunate that you got to work and your boss is already waiting for you, lurking with lots of busyness for you, Moro. Sorry to hear that. Hopefully, you can handle it like a true pro, as usual. I'm gonna punch him in his face. Aw, only 8 damage? That's not good. That's not good. That's absolutely not good. It's the not goodest, in fact. The most not good it can be. That's about as not good as possible. Ooh, thank God he missed, because we were going to be in dire straits if he didn't. Let me try this. Just 2 more? That does nothing. That does 0. That does not a fucking thing. I don't think this is going to be winnable. He is wrecking my ass, and I will not be able to fucking survive this. I will not be able to survive the night. I will fight like I'm supposed to win this, though. The amount of damage I'm doing is the reason why I'm like, I don't know if this is possible. Kind of tempted to just give up, but if I do get a game over, that just means I'll reload, obviously, back at the save point, so it just feels futile, man. I just don't want to waste all my items, you know? If I don't have to. I'll take the L for now and see. Maybe he won't attack her. Nah, I don't think I have to grind. If I have to grind, that'd be lame. You can't defeat me with that. Give up, fools. I tried, though. Wow, critical hit 0. Let's go. Wow. You're mere toys before me. Yeah. This is unwinnable. There's no way this is a winnable fight. There's no way. Am I right? I am
right. What's wrong? Is that all you got?
I have big booms for distraction. See ya. Hell he was scanning for. You actually can beat him. You get an accessory if you do. Well, I was not prepared to beat him, so I wasn't about to sit there and try. But good to know. Honestly, I was doing less than 20 damage per hit. There was no way I was going to beat that guy. There's just no way. You have to basically grind to get stronger. There's no way.
Isn't he?
Hurry up and put out the fire before the ammo ignites!
Before it goes big boom in your face.
You're late.
Ah, somebody was lurking in the shadows. The fuck are these people? Guess we're not going to find out right now. But all right. We rescued the little girl. Woot.
something wrong?
No, it's nothing. Momo, find a trade column and short jump us out of here. I want to get back on our return path once we shake off the pursuit.
Okay.
Okay. Gotta shake 'em while you bake 'em, yo.